How to stay broke instead of woke. Listen to what every other middle class person is telling you instead of the people that actually have what you want.